Yeah, good evening. So let's talk about a numerical of thermodynamics. This is a situation in which the gas is expanded from point P to Q in two manners. So the first is the path which is taken by the gas, which you see the upper part, which is path number one. The lower path is a path number two. Now the heat which is added in path one is given. It is also given what is the difference in the work done between the two paths. What we have to find is the heat addition or subtraction in the path 2. If you see, there are two paths which have been taken by the gas. If the paths taken, you know, result in the same start point and the end point, the change in internal energy is constant, which means delta U is equal to zero. So apply first law of thermodynamics to path 1, then apply the same to path 2. And find the relationship between, you know, multiple quantities, and you will get the answer. The basic concept is internal energy is path independent. So whether or not you go from 1 to 2 like this or 1 to 2 like this, the change in internal energy remains same. Thank you very much.